It is with dire remorse to announce Ramsey Swiss was let go by the Arab Daily News on Easter, the day of our Lord's resurrection, as the top contributor luring 500,000 readers, including Reddit Top 5. The nimble Ramsey published columns bi-weekly for 14 months free, although he was repeatedly promised payment. Sounds like a lawsuit. How rude to be discarded this way. Treat people how you want to be treated, especially the youth, you metro pickpocket scum.